Good morning. Today is Monday, April 4th. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Samantha.
And this is PNN.
Are you ready for the end of the year trip to Knott's on May 26th? Remember, in order to be eligible for this trip, you must keep your grades up and present good behavior. Ticket sales will be between April 18th and April 29th. More info will come soon.
CJSF applications for both 7th and 8th graders are available in the counseling office. The deadline for the application is April 8th, 2022. Please use trimester 2 grades on this application. 8th graders, if you qualify, it is important to turn in trimester 2 CJSF application to receive a certificate at the awards ceremony.
During testing time, we will be on a different schedule with leadership in the morning. Please see this short video about the new schedule.
This is the new bell schedule, starting today, April 4th, and ending May 6th. This is due to state testing. Now, advisory will be in the first 20 minutes of your day, so you do not need to be worried about being late and missing time for testing.
Thanks, guys. Our lunchtime basketball continues this week with the Dunks playing against the Goon Squad at 7th grade lunch today, and Dr. Perky playing against Black Mamba at 8th grade lunch. On Thursday, during 7th grade lunch, the Dunderheads will play against the Goon Squad, and Black Mamba will play Dr. Perky again. Now here's an update from your book.
Hello, Carter Braves. Yearbooks are still on sale. The price will continue to be $40. You could only buy the yearbook at school, during lunch, or after school, or before school. Bring exact cash, no tax.
This might be the last time you can get the yearbook because we do have a limited amount. Yearbooks will be delivered at the end of May. Now here's a sneak peek.
Now back to the Anchor!
Thanks. The newspaper staff are going to celebrate Poetry Month by holding a school-wide poetry contest. Students who are interested should turn in their work to Mrs. So's classroom, room 17, by Friday, April 8th. Students can turn in any type of poetry that should be considered for the contest. School appropriate, of course. Now a special message from the journalism class about testing.
Remember to eat a healthy breakfast before the test.
Remember to dress comfortably.
Remember to get a good night's sleep before the test tell you what fluster.
Thanks. If you are interested in learning how to get to college, CalSOAP is offering a series of online College Make It Happen events this spring. Middle school families from any school and any district are welcome to register. There are two online dates still available, on April 14th and May 18th. Spanish translation is available. Please share this with your parents. Now let's take a look at the clubs happening at lunchtime today.
Clubs happening today at lunch are a drawing club with Mr. Phillip at 8th grade lunch and Mindful Mondays with Miss Goodman in Bowers during both lunches. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. Remember, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad, bring your ID every day, and charge your Chromebook every night. So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.